All right, you can do this. You've shopped here for years. You know this place like the back of your hand.
Now, Mrs. Griffin, where did you go to college?
Groceries.
Are you available to work weekends?
Groceries.
Very impressive. This next one is a trick question. Groceries?
I'm hired.
Welcome aboard.
Great news. You're looking at the new assistant store manager of Stop and Shop.
You got a job at the grocery store? That's great.
You get to see all the food before it's famous.
Well, you know you've made it when you've got a teenage boss.
Lois, that's awesome. Now I can spend my days at the clam like we've always talked about.
No, Peter, if I'm going to be out of the house working, you're going to have to take over for me in the house.
Wait. I got to do what you do? Spending the whole day taking Tylenol PMs and straddling the bath faucet?
Well, the guy knows what's going on here. I'll give him that.
No, I mean you're gonna need to cook the meals and do laundry and take care of Stewie like I've been doing.
Are you serious? Dad's gonna run the house?
Hey, I can do it. I mean, it can't be any harder than that job I used to have at the bowling alley. Bowlerama. Yes, we're open. Oh, yes, we have a wide selection of balls that are way too heavy or have too small finger holes. No, you will not be able to do anything with your wrist for 7 days afterward. Yes, sir, all of the joysticks in the arcade are completely covered in pizza grease. No worries there. What's that? Oh, absolutely. There is always a group of teenagers throwing the ball real hard and scaring everyone. No, there is no smoking, but we do let you smoke. Yes, it's all terrible. Come on down.
Why are you doing laundry in the dishwasher?
Oh, I can't use the washing machine. It's really been acting up lately. What the hell? What's going on down here?
This is washing machine stuff. Go back upstairs, suckbag.
All right, Stewie, I'm going to change your diaper now, which unfortunately means I have to touch your privates. All right, so here I come with the cloth, okay? This is not sexual. All right, I've made contact with your undercarriage. I am moving it upwards with a cupped hand. I'm looking you in the eye now. Please meet my gaze. And we're done.
That was intense.
All right, kids, you are really going to love these Cornish game hens I cook for dinner. Now, I don't want to pat myself on the back, but I worked all day getting them just right. Holy crap! Oh, my God. Then that means... And that also means... You know what, Peter? You tried hard, and you still earned that wine.
I'm hot. Wow, Peter, the house looks amazing.
Yeah, well, let's take off our shoes and try to keep it that way, huh?
No, really, Peter. It seems like you've really taken to being a house husband.
Well, it hasn't been easy. Between doing the laundry and vacuuming, I barely had time to put on a nice sweater and clasp a cup of tea with two hands. And now to tie this sweater around my waist and walk around the neighborhood.
Well, what do you say I reward you for all your hard work?
Jeez, Lois, is that all you think about? I'm tired.
Come on, Peter. I need this release. I had a long day at work.
Oh, work. I suppose work is why you missed Chris's father-son picnic.
Peter, you're still Chris's father.
Why can't you just listen instead of trying to fix everything?
Get in here, Peter. Don't you want to have sex? I don't think we've done it since I started working.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Come on, where's my big, strong man?
Putting on one of your dress shirts to look sexy?
I want to do it on top of the comforter. I don't care if we make streaks.
Well, of course you don't. You're not the one who cleans it.
Peter, just shut up and take me. Peter, get up! Get up! There's a caterpillar in the bed!
Oh, that's me.
What?
How do I put this delicately? My hog cannot partake in the slop this evening.
Peter, are you having trouble getting ready?
Yes, obviously I'm having trouble.
Well, somebody's got to have sex with me.
Lois, don't say that. Quagmire will show up like the Roadrunner. It's okay. Your vagina's just a painted-on hole.
And then another.